They're coming. They're gonna. They won't know. Wait, they're on me. Sugar?
Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer. Let's just I will kill you.
It's all right. Come on, come with you.
No!
Give me the gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
Come on!
Boozer, what the fuck? I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn it, don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I just...
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where are we going? Deke.
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell, Mike?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars and so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking, and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, no, it's only a matter of time. Before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... But do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. Every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hopes surrendering. But I know soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon.
Doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purtied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and just stroll into the infirmary. No, man, I'm just sick of it.
Yeah. No, I don't care, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said He'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey.
He'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
I'm not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
What the hell, man? Let's go back. There's nothing here. You heard the bike, same as me. Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here.
Johnny?
Shit, we're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around
Johnny.
Jerking off. Could have been rippers. Oh, against the two of us. Really? We could get them before they...
No.
See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. Not far from here, really. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. And you know rippers love the night. We heard them coming first. Shrieking like creepers. They were coming straight out of hell. God, what sound. There were maybe four we could see. So we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told him to forget it. Two others climbed right on him and I fired them. Yeah, I killed them. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after rippers, you better have backup.
Seeing things.
They weren't just attacked. They were tortured. Joe's got scars.
Oh, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo.
Raymond?
Son of a
and
bitch.
The men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave them for the bricks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back. The rippers are gonna...
Raymond, Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
They're not here. But you can go in.
There it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
Why? I'm trying to get with them? Where's this going?
Oh, what's up?
I'm just curious. I'm some kitchen duty and I'm so freaking looking. Fine. Just great. She came out of her cabin.
That did it.
That's gonna end up shit. Schizo's taking a shine to
him. Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show
you
my way.
What the hell are you doing in my code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. Mike had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way are we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
I wonder about the figure sometimes, you know? Like...
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
There.
Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Boozer,
head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tumalo?
Yeah.
That's a Tumalo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Hold on. That's right. How you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our shit.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I don't need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Hey, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. Not it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? Who's gonna get us killed? He said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addie, just look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north, like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Kid's tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with them like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
A few weeks back,
he sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Assholes, almost naked, all
thanks for the vote of confidence.
Like they took a knife to themselves. Joe said they were rippers. A cult over in Iron Butte called Rest in Peace. They worship freaks. You believe that? They worship them. Like they...